द नाइटिंगेल बाय रिचर्ड बर्नफील्ड। एज इट फेल अपन अ डे इन द मैरी मंथ ऑफ मे, सिटिंग इन अ प्लेजेंट शेड व्हिच अ ग्रोव ऑफ मार्टल्स मेड, बीस्ट्स डिड लीप एंड बर्ड्स डिड सिंग, ट्रीज डिड ग्रो एंड प्लांट्स डिड स्प्रिंग, एवरीथिंग डिड बैनिश मून Save the nightingale alone. She, poor bird, as all forlorn, leaned her breast upon till a thorn, and there sung the dolefulest ditty that to hear it was great pity. Fie, 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 now she cried, teru, teru, by and by, that to hear her so complain, scarce I could from tears refrain, for her griefs so lively shone, made me think upon mine own. Ah, thought I, thou mournst in vain, none takes pity on thy pain. Senseless trees, they cannot hear thee, ruthless beasts, they will not cheer thee. King Pandion, he's dead, all thy friends are left in lead, all thy fellow birds do sing, careless of thy sorrowing. Even so, poor bird, like thee none alive will pity me, as it fell upon a day in the merry month of May, sitting in a pleasant shade which a group of mortals made. Thank you.